If you're using the restroom during class time, you're now getting more than just a pee break. Thanks to a new communication strategy by the guidance department, students are now being more informed about school events and activities.
It's like the highlight of my day sometimes. I come into the bathroom and I read the Salt Street Journal.
The Salt Street Journal, appropriately named by guidance director Chris McDonald, is now a fixture in all restrooms throughout the school. With a new edition each month, she says it's the perfect way to get the message out.
Salt Street Journal is an overview of some of the things that are going on during that specific month. And then to make it a little bit more reader-friendly, we throw in some trivia and just some fun facts and things like that.
And according to McDonald, the project has been a success so far, adding that guidance has enjoyed creating it.
We're better than in the stall where no one can do anything but look at that piece of paper. You know, I think people get a kick out of some of the things that we try to put in there to lighten it up a little bit.
Senior PJ Hennessy says he gets a lot out of the information from the journal.
I'm definitely a mega fan of the Stall Street Journal. Teachers, they love Shakespeare. They talk about Shakespeare, how he was so influential. The Stall Street Journal is the equivalent of Shakespeare in our school.
Hennessy also says that there's a certain technique to reading it.
How I like to read my Stall Street Journals to get the full Stall Street Journal experience is to go section by section. So day one, I'll take one section. Day two, I'll take the next section, the next section, the next section, and then I'll reread it.
And according to McDonald, one of the most popular aspects of the journal is the trivia section.
It's funny how hard it is to actually find good trivia questions, like ones that aren't ridiculous and ones that, like, and then I always have to make sure I do a little bit of research to make sure it's correct.
And with all the success the journal has had, McDonald says she hopes it continues.
You know, I think it's been effective so far. I think the rest of my department likes doing it and coming up with things.
This is amazing.
So next time you're using the restroom, look up and check out the Salt Street Journal. Reporting from Mustang Magazine, I'm Mark Dunn.